Hey guys, it's me. I'm Jordan Slick, and I'm with my friend Matthew. Thanks to the bad microphone quality of my laptop, I'm using this microphone, which is hopefully going to be better. Anyways, this is part two of my zombie series. We're going to just kind of be doing mid-range weapons. Next, I'm going to be doing long-range weapons like baseballs or footballs or whatever, telling you the stuff to use so that when zombies come by you, you can kill them. Dispose of them properly. Anyways, wait, what's your channel? What's your YouTube channel?
Dragon Movement 1, I believe.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Grab a bat. Anyways, the first one is a bat. A good old-fashioned bat. And it's a bat. Come on. It's like bashing zombie skull with a bat. The bat's probably one of the best weapons you can get against zombies because
if you've seen the video games, you know, normally the characters grab bats.
Yeah, like, or any of the movies, they'll grab the bats. But because these things, one strong hit, you can bash in their skull like instantly. And if you hit the neocortex, which I believe controls the motor functions, and that will stop them from moving, and as long as they can't move, then you're safe. As long as they can't do anything, then you're kind of all like, yes, I kind of... They're going to look almost like they're dead, even though they already are, but they're going to be like, like lying on the ground, like having a seizure. Anyways, bats. Good-old-fashioned bats. For the mid-range weapons, it's best to grab all the stereotype things that they have. Second of all, a shovel. Good old-fashioned shovel. Because the iron, whatever it's made out of, the metal is so hard. If you just do one right on the skull, right there, it's going to bust in their brain, and they're going to, like, it's going to do some damage. And then you can take the sharp point, if you have a spade, and just jab it right into the back of the... in the back of the neck, it will sever the spinal cord. That should do some damage. Next one, Matthew, you want to grab? Next one is a board. This is for more escaping. Basically, you use it to shove away the zombie, maybe once and twice, hack at them with it, just try to do some damage. It can't hurt, even if you have nothing. It's better to fight with this little... board than fighting with your hands, since the zombies taking over, there's not that much bats or boards around, but we gotta survive. This is, if you have anything better than your bare fists, is gonna be great, like a board. A board's gonna be good.
Pieces of glass would work too.
Say it again.
Pieces of glass would work too.
Sorry about the microphone, it sucks. Anyways, that's our video. That's our mid-range weapons, how to survive a zombie apocalypse video. This is it. I'm MR Jordan Slick, or Jordan Sickler, whatever. And Ookman 500, that's my name in Minecraft. And this is,
Rex4432, I guess.
And then your username.
Dragon Movement 1.
Cool. That's our video. Thanks for watching, and bye.